Behind the image on TV and the big screen is a father who draws inspiration from his child, Ethan Accio. Ethan is Paulo's son with ex-girlfriend LJ Reyes. While both have been mum about their previous relationship, the two are friends, united in raising their son. Paulo may reveal all when it comes to being the best in his craft, but when it comes to his personal life, it's the complete opposite. While many celebrities enjoy sharing details about their personal lives, Paulo always tries to keep these things from the public and shields his son from the spotlight.
For me, parang I just want my son to live a normal life as a boy. People would know him and look at him because he's Aki. Because he's Aki, not because he's the parents.
He values time spent with his son as he tries to be a hands-on dad.
Favorite niya kasi parang gustong-gusto niya pumupunta sa mga arcade or sa mga playhouse. Kasi may mga bata, may mga balls, may mga slide. Mas na-inspire pa ako, mas natagdagan yung experience ko sa buhay. Parang nakatulong rin sa pagbibigay ng depth sa acting.